Monday, November 9th, product test, Taylor 340, single phase, air cooled, being converted to water. And the hub temp is 40.6 degrees. Some products.